And the war that is still on in Ukraine, Russia now releases a hair-raising drone video footage showing Ukrainian rocket attacks, Ukrainian military operations from a shopping mall, and the Russian drone tracks, targets, and destroys. This is a bird's eye view of seek and destroy mission. Now remember, Russia video is proof, as they are claiming, of a human shield use. The question is, will Russia use this to escalate invasion that is already on 29 days in neighboring country of Ukraine?